she-wolf wanted to disguise her appearance to obtain easy prey. Therefore, she dressed in a sheepskin and joined the herd in order to deceive the shepherd. At sunset, the herd returned to the farm, and the sheep were placed in a pen so that no wolf could eat them. At night, the shepherd went to the barn, looking to provide for the next day meal. He took the she-wolf, thinking her to be a sheep, and slaughtered her in an instant. The moral of the story? Be suspicious of everyone, anywhere. Good night, my love. My love, come to the kitchen.
Away, but she